Now, within the last 40 minutes here, we've learned that Governor Dayton will not be announcing a successor for Senator Al Franken tomorrow. Still, that's expected to come soon, maybe even this week. Today, we spoke with Senator Amy Klobuchar, who said it's a very important decision, not just on a federal level, but also for Minnesota, because a number of bills are up for debate, including tax reform.
It just gives you some sense of how important this work is. Number one, why I've got to be focused on that for the next few weeks and not on all the drama. We've had enough drama. And number two, why we want to have someone put in place, no matter who they are, that's competent and can hit the ground running when they become a U.S. senator.
Now, there's a lot of speculation that Governor Dayton will tap Lieutenant Governor Tina Smith to succeed Franken until 2018, and that's when the seat will go onto the ballot for voters to decide.